first step is to unlatch the tabletop. And then open it all the way until you feel that it slides stopped. Carefully lift out the first leaf, put to the side. Carefully lift out the second leaf and insert into the pins on that side of the table. You can close the table slightly. Insert the second leaf with the tabs that go underneath the first leaf and the pins into the first side, and close the table, and then lock the brake lever underneath through the hole. Then unlock the brake lever. Open the table. And the leaves may dislodge in whatever fashion the friction allows them to. But then you take out the first leaf, place it to the side, take out the second leaf, open the table all the way, place the first leaf in with the edge as far to the table edge and the pin, and locate the pins underneath. Again, drop the edge over and the pins will locate underneath the leaf. Close the table.